Okay, guys, as you can see, I have already cleaned my greens. I've washed my greens. Okay, now I did get this recipe from Miss Maymay's Table over on YouTube. So, guys, go over and follow her channel. She has some incredible recipes that she's doing over there, and it reminds me of how my grandmother used to cook back in the day, and she reminds you of your grandmother. Nonetheless, I'm trying her recipe. So, I think she did collard greens. I'm doing mustard greens. I have mustard greens here, and I'm mixing in my cabbage because that's a recipe that I got from my girlfriend to mix both. And so, I'm putting a different spin on it. So, as you can see over here, I have completed my my pasta noodles. And so what I'm gonna do, I'm getting ready to drain, and I've already turned the heat off. Okay, I'm getting ready to drain them now into my colander. Okay, so this is my colander, and again, when you're working in small spaces, you have to make sure that you clean as you go. Okay, so that's very important, that you clean as you go. So this is my colander. So I'm going to drain my noodles into my colander, okay? So I'm gonna be right back in a second.